4th of July. Happy birthday, America. 2020, I'm going to give you guys a garden tour. Here are my petunias. It's a golden hour, too. It's a little after 8 p.m. Now, I just wanted to tell you, I had an animal digging them up. So I put garlic powder just once in the soil, and they flourished. It was like I added a fertilizer. Couldn't believe it. And that cilantro growing, I grew that from seed a month ago, and parsley. My Annabelle hydrangea is beautiful. I love this hydrangea. Still in the mountain ground cover. And here are my hanging plants. We had a bush taken out, a horrible bayberry. Hated that thing. My ground cover is spreading. There's my hanging verbena and petunia, and I'm not sure what else, what those other little flowers are called. They look like petunias, but they're not. Okay, this is huge, this hydrangea. Annabelle, beautiful. One of my phlox opened up yesterday, and those are going to be my special daylilies. They're going to be peach with plum center. See, more are going to open up the phlox. Some purple cones are opening. Ooh, I love the cones. More. Oh, what a surprise. Oh, it opened. One of my special peach lilies with the plum center. And I have so many more. Here are my knockout roses. They have more buds on them. They were in full bloom last month. And I want to show you. Those are going to be plum lilies. All kinds of buds. And I spray them with liquid fence, because if I don't, the rabbit and deer clean me out. More petunias in a teal pot. American flag. Here's more of those plum lilies. And some more phlox that are going to... Oh, look at the little dragonfly. I don't know if you could see it. Oh, how cute. Hi, little guy. The body of it kind of looks like a nail when you think about it. Yeah. It's visiting this rose bush that's not doing too well. All right, here's the hanging plants. A better look. The beautiful petunia. Love that color, verbena. More petunia, and I don't know what the white ones are called, or those two-tone maroon and pink. So here's where I'll look. These are the hostas that I found growing between a fence in the backyard on my side. And pretty regar begonias that a lady gave me for my birthday from church. A little mini rose. Okay, these are my beauties here. You see, look how big these are. They're huge. I planted them, I'm trying to think, maybe 10 days ago. Almost 2 weeks ago. And they're doing quite beautifully. Endless summer hydrangea, summer crush, also called big leaf. I love hot pink. These are just splendid. Just gorgeous. This one likes to wilt every now and then, the smaller one. I have to give them some water. Oh, I also forgot to show you. I figure since the hydrangeas do good on the north side of the house, I would plant them there because they get some sun from the bush. So, I mean some shade. and then they're not like in full sun, which is just right for them. They won't scorch. This is called quick fire. An entirely different shaped hydrangea. It'll turn pink maybe a month or two. It's huge. Planted this in 2012. More flocks that are going to open here. My beautiful tiger lilies are opening. They're from my grandma's yard. She never cared for them, but I always liked them. Perennial bachelor buttons, they bloomed like two or three times in this season. Those are purple cones. A larger one open there. More flocks that are going to open. More cones, you could see they're starting. Snow on the mountain ground cover, more cones. That's some kind of a wild garlic or onion growing. I never even planted those. And then there's a pretty tiger lilies. And here are my Stelladora day lilies. I love these. Those were peonies, they're done. My hostas have holes in them because we had a horrible hailstorm a month ago. And it's a shame. I'm glad my other flowers are okay. Beautiful tiger lilies. These roses were gorgeous when they were in bloom. I do have videos of them that I posted last night. They were pale pink. Oh, I love these tiger lilies. And more snow on the mountain ground cover. This hydrangea I planted 2 years ago. I got a small piece from the large Annabelle that you guys saw. And this is the backyard. See the backyard. It's pretty long, pretty big. Alright, these were when my roses were in bloom. They were really beautiful when they were blooming, the red ones. Old fashioned. The rest are there's some tiger lilies. These all here are Rose of Sharon. And I trimmed them, but I think I'm gonna have to do it again. They just keep growing and all Rose of Sharon. You believe that? Here are my pepper plants. I grew them from seed in the house about 2.5 months ago, and I just hope they do well for me. It's the first time I'm growing these from seed. Organic seeds. Green pepper, yellow pepper, orange, and red. So we'll see how those do. I planted them on the 21st of June. I want to show you guys. Have some cones growing in there. I have to clip some of the tall grass though. But this right here, it smells so good. I have hostas here, but they got beat up from the storm too, unfortunately. This is so beneficial. There's a bee there, I think. For the butterflies. This is called milkweed. And let me tell you, it smells beautiful. The flowers kind of remind me of the tip of a hydrangea. But they're not. There's all kinds of them. This is growing wild. If you see this in your garden, leave it, because very beneficial. They actually sell these online too. I love that. Yeah, my roses are done blooming for the season. They were gorgeous when they were in bloom. There's one little one left. Those are stupid Japanese beetles that eat them. I have to spray these. But they're done for the season anyways. And these are the beautiful tiger lilies. The Japanese beetles also eat lilies, so I'm gonna have to spray those too. These are roses Sharon. Oh, also there's holes in some of these hostas, but I also have the solids are coming up and they're spreading, and that's good. See the damage this stupid hole did? But look how nice that one is. They were still coming up. That one I feel bad about. But there's more fresh growth. Anyways, thanks for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe. Don't forget to share.